Hello all, welcome back to Castle. Today, Gal Gadot's latest film, Heart of Stone, Netflix, don't know nothing about it. Without further ado.
You know what you signed up for. No friends, no relationships. What we do is too important. When governments fail, the only thing left is the charter.
The most highly trained agents.
It's a bigger operation.
No political leanings.
What's with all the speculation?
No national allegiances.
Time to make a stand.
Working together to keep peace in a turbulent world.
Time to free my mind of limitation.
How many in the welcome party?
6 of them.
Finesse the majors, that's my form of reparations. They said you can't slide, you're a treasure to the nation.
Hardly seems fair. She's developing a sense of humor.
Hey!
All right. The heart is what gives the charter its power.
It can crash a market or drop a plane out of the sky.
If you own the heart, you own the world.
This is what I mean.
Stop, I need your help.
Starting exit route.
We've been breached.
What's happening?
Our systems are offline. We've lost the heart.
And now you answer to me.
You're compromised. Don't know if you can be trusted. I'm standing you down, Rachel.
I don't care.
We have no idea what they're capable of.
I need to shut it all down.
Showtime! Woo!
This is what I mean. They want to see the
You think you know everything, but the world is about to see the truth.
Heart or no heart, I'm coming for you.
Chance of success just plummeted.
Only because you've got no imagination.
All right, hold on. I have the same question. I'm sorry. I have the same question about this that I have about everything in Marvel. How does a god defeat a god? You have two women. She's going to be misunderstood. I'm sorry. This is what they've trained me to think. I can't. I'm not going to go into this negative. I don't know that I'll watch it. It just, I see all kinds of the red flags in this. I just, good God, they're everywhere. I just don't think this is going to be as good. They have Gal Gadot. She is, you have a very sexy woman, and why do they have to make her a man? She's macho. I don't understand this. I don't understand the timeline that we are in. Doesn't matter. Nothing I say is going to do me any good. Is this on your radar? Seriously, I really want to know. Do you care? Are you going to watch it? Would you rather someone reviewed it? You have two women going up against each other. I'm telling you now, she's just going to be misunderstood. She's not really going to be evil. She's just, I just see it that way. Oh, man. Let me know what you guys think. Seriously, I want to know. Am I wrong? Am I crazy? I just, like I said, I, I can't help it. They have trained me to look for certain things, and I see it all over. I'm not saying it's woke. I'm saying the potential is huge. Oh, yeah. Let me know what you think down in the comments, and I'll see you guys next video.